The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bad Girls. From Brooklyn, New York, the Divas Champion, Mandy Leon.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
A once-in-a-lifetime talent, here comes China.
And from Redondo Beach, California, the Night Wonder of the World.
Hope we see that devastating powerbomb tonight from the Ninth Wonder of the World.
I would give anything to watch you suffer that earth-shaking gorilla press slam, Saxton, from the Ninth Wonder of the World.
That doesn't sound like a fun time at all.
I'm excited for the upcoming display of athleticism we're going to get from China.
Yeah, how about the truly unmatched strength of China? China's opponent is going to have her hands full.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take a while to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
And then you have China, the type of superstar where all you have to do is look at her to see where her advantages lie, to see that she's a one-of-a-kind type of dominant force.
It's hard not to be intimidated when you're standing across the weight,
shoulders down. She kicks out. She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
Double axe handle.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover. Man, that was a hard landing.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Superstar in all of WWE than China.
I'd agree, but there's so many dominant competitors, China's not without her weaknesses. I think if her competition wants to have any chance here tonight, she's gonna have to use her.
Looking to finish this one early.
She's able to kick out before the refs count.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Oh, man.
Attack from behind.
After the neck.
Amateur takedown
all the way over.
And China takes on some brute force.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Boom! Oh, what an uppercut. Sure. Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Terrible.
She could pin her opponent right here.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the Bad Girls. From Brooklyn, New York, the Divas Champion, Mandy Leon.
Ruthless aggression is alive and well, and this superstar is living proof.
Ruthless aggression is overrated, Saxton. Whatever happened to being ruthful? How come nobody ever uses that word anymore?
Dana Brooke is in action.
From Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Dana Brooke, certainly one of the hardest workers in the women's division, always trying to learn new skills and techniques to better her game.
There's no doubt she has beauty, there's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains. Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right. Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
On your business.
Exactly.
In the ring, a competitor who has no limits.
She will hit the referee in position.
And Dana dodges that one.
Beautiful. Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, and he hands.
That's going to hurt.
Timely counter by Dana.
Just tattooed with a left. Big slam.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And Corey, what does Dana Brooke have to do here tonight to walk away with the victory?
Look at this body. And now looking to get left in.
She's up. Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
Close line.
Good grief.
Speed bump on her path. Put it in the corner now.
Boom! What an
of this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Nice takedown. And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
Looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
She can end it here. Stops the count before it, too.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Oh, man, watch.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Incoming! Oh, great agility on display!
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Somehow, some way.
Lost and won't like what's coming.
And there's the reversal from Dana.
Dana reversing the momentum.
Dana's going to grind it down. They could have just started a quick turnaround here.
Stomping down. Bionic elbow. Great counter.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed. This one is headed outside, guys. There it is. Snap suplex. Something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Five!
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
Six!
Clothesline! Looks like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
She was a millisecond away from the count out, guys. Set up for a second time.
Tell you something, this has been building for a long time and it's finally gonna break down right now. I think you can really just feel the tension in the air. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking. Oh,
there we go now. Rights and less. You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the Bad Girls. From Brooklyn, New York, the Divas Champion, Mandy Leon.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
Dana Brooke is in action.
From Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
There's no doubt she has beauty, there's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains.
Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right.
Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
On your business.
Exactly.
And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
Yeah, but all Dana Brooke does is grind and hustle, whether it's in the gym, working on her power, or in the ring, working on her abilities. There is no such thing as a wasted day.
Dedication is the name of the game for Dana Brooke. If she's not in the ring, she's in the gym. And if she's not in the gym, she's studying film. She has thrown herself full bore into the pursuit of excellence and won't allow any speed bumps to slow her down.
And Corey, what does Dana Brooke have to do here tonight to walk away with the victory?
We know Dana Brooke's biggest assets are her heart and her strength. As long as she stays in the fight, she can ultimately find a way to come out victorious.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Stomping away.
And Dana gets stonewalled.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Insulting.
Able to get out of the way.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Counter after counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Sidestep by Dana.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Step
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Waist lock. No, no.
Deserve to have
four. Look at number one contender.
Behind. That's not cool.
Well, this isn't cool either.
This superstar lining up to add more damage.